has to be thinking strikeout here. High and deep to right center field. Kepler ranging back. See you later. Over the wall, a home run. So it's a two-run shot to right center, and the Marlins open it up now 4-0.
You just can't throw that pitch right there. That swing tells a story right there. I mean, he got all of that one. Remember, he homered in yesterday's ball game too, so he's riding a pretty good hot streak these past couple of days.